Hey, Isabel, you can open it.
Oh, why?
You know what? You're a big snoop.
Yeah,
a snitch.
You're a big snoop.
No, I'm not.
You are.
Where they are making that snow.
Look at that crappy grin on your face. You know there's a gift that wasn't opened yet, and you know where it's at. So you can get it out and open it.
Longer it takes for you to procrastinate, the longer it's going to take for you to open it.
Come on, you're not going to iron.
You made to pull a couch out.
The start of the day. 20s and 30s kick off the morning. But what is it?
I know what it is.
You know what it is.
No, I don't.
Longer, though.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as you asked me what's wrong with the couch this morning, I was like, she already knows.
How did you know?
I woke up this morning and the couch made a noise. I looked back and I was like,
And then why did you tap me on the shoulder?
That's because that's when I found out.
That's a bigger TV than mine.
You came downstairs and you were in the kitchen and I heard the noise and I looked back and I